The science of sight has a very big role in daily life. We get 85% of information from sights of sight. However, it is not applicable for those who have visual impairment. According to the Ministry of Health, there are around 2.2 million people with visual impairment in Indonesia. As a person who can see normally, we shouldn't ignore rights of people with visual impairment as in the Surah Abasa, verse 1 and 2. A'udhu billahi minasyaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Abasa wa tawalla. Angjahul akma. Which has meaning, Allah admonished Prophet Muhammad since he ignored a person with visual impairment.
Visual impairment can cause three kinds of limitation, such as limitation of understanding concept and interpretation, limitation of orientation and mobility abilities, and limitation of controlling and interacting with the environment. These limitations have effect for people with visual impairment, so that they need to be accompanied by others. A person with visual impairment is forced to do verbal description from another person.
Because of their dependence, they cannot obey health protocol of maintaining distance properly, especially during COVID-19 pandemic.
Kami masih merasa kesulitan dalam melakukan social distancing karena ketika menyeberang jalan, kami masih sering atau mungkin wajib bersentuhan dengan orang yang bisa melihat. Karena memang pada dasarnya tunanetra itu identik dengan sentuhan.
Based on an interview with Mr. Taufik, a person with visual impairment who lives at Yayasan Kesejahteraan Tunanetra Islam or Yaketunis Dormitory, said that people with visual impairment have difficulty in maintaining distance from others.
For example, they have difficulty crossing the road because they always need help from others. It can be answered that they will touch people with visual impairment to help. One of the tools that can be used by people with visual impairment to help their orientation and mobility is a stick.
Based on this problem, I'm Rashida Amalia.
And I'm Fazila Nisa from MTS Negeri 6 Sleman, proudly presents Bellatrix Stick, smart stick to detect distance for people with visual impairment. Development models used in this research is adapted from 4D. The first stage is defined. In this stage, we analyze needs through observation and interview. The second stage is design. We design a flowchart, electrical wiring, coding, and mechanical design. The next stage is development. In this stage, contains validation, trial, and revision. The last stage is disseminate, which is done through disseminating the product and research result.
Jadi ini sudah cukup bagus sekali karena untuk membantu para tunanetra khususnya dalam membantu atau menerapkan protokol kesehatan bagi khususnya tunanetra.
Osha, how does Bellatrix Stick work?
Okay, Nisa. When Bellatrix is activated, the compass sensor will start scanning the area to show the direction. After that, Bellatrix will give a sign through the earphone. When the Bellatrix is used, the ultrasonic sensor detects object or people within 100 cm. The buzzer will beep for a while, and at the same time, the Bellatrix instructs the user to keep their distance. After the user has kept their distance, the buzzer will stop sounding.
There are several advantages of Bellatrix Stick, such as it is easier to use, more effective at maintaining a distance, and it has shown to guide the user.
Bellatrix Stick, assisting disabilities in social distancing.